a German officer. While searching for artifacts at the site of the World War II battles, the diggers discovered a German officer who died in a battle and was buried by his comrades in arms. The officer was covered with a black leather cloak, which was well preserved. For many years of being in the ground, the cloak took the shape of a human skull, creating a mask of death of that brutal war. Unfortunately, the searchers didn't provide more information on the find.